just wanted to get on here and address the video a little bit. I wasn't sure I was gonna actually make a video, but I just decided to. And yeah, as you can tell by the title, unfortunately my dog Gunner had passed away a few weeks ago, and he's been in a few of my videos. Yeah, and I've only had him for a little less than a year. I've had him since he was a puppy. He had just turned a year back in January. Yeah, but he was such a good dog, very obedient, and he was like a res dog, but not really, because he was inside too, but he loved going outside, and he was just so full of energy, and yeah, everyone loved him, no matter where I took him, no matter where he went, everyone loved him. He just loved attention. And yeah, how he passed was pretty unexpected. So he was at my mom's on the res, and it was the morning time, so she let him out for his normal morning routine, and she was getting ready for work, and she heard dogs barking, fighting, and crying. So she went outside, and there were a few dogs that are within walking distance to where my mom lives, and they've been terrorizing other dogs and actually killing other dogs. And unfortunately, she found Gunner. She had to chase them off, but he was still breathing, and so she called me, and we decided to take him to the vet since he was still breathing. We took him to the vet. The vet wasn't in, but the vet tech had just showed up, and he was telling us, you know, there's stuff we could do, whatever. So I'm like, okay, let's take him inside and see what we can do. Rewind a little bit. My mom picked me up, and she said when she picked me up, that was the first time he kind of showed some, like, other than breathing, like, this, he picked his head up to see, like, where we were, or where he was, and, yeah, and he saw me. He wasn't really himself, but I could tell, like, he was happy to see me, and my mom said that was, like, the first time he, like, really, like, moved throughout that whole time. And so, yeah, so we took him to the vet. Vet wasn't in. Vet tech was there. Vet tech was trying to help me and my mom do whatever he can. And so he told us, like, you know, pull him around to the front door. And at this time, Gunner's still breathing. He's still the same. He told us to pull the truck around so we can hopefully bring him inside and he can look at him, examine him more. So as we're pulling the truck around, I noticed Gunner's breathing kind of slowed down. And so I called the vet tech over, and he had a stethoscope and was looking for a heartbeat. And by then, like, Gunner's breath, like you can tell, he was kind of like taking his last breaths. I thought I was going to be okay to talk about this, but he finally told me he couldn't find a heartbeat, and he kind of just stepped away and let me have the moment with him. And yeah, so yeah, the two dogs, it was two dogs that attacked him, and our other dogs were there trying to fight off the other dogs and everything. So that was the hardest thing I had to go through. But you know, the vet tech asked my mom if we wanted to cremate him, and honestly, I have no idea what my mom said. Like, so we eventually just took him to my dad's. Unfortunately, my dad wasn't home, so we buried him ourselves, and in my dad's yard, backyard area, where my sister's dogs are buried. And because Gunner was honestly, like, the first dog, like, I really had, and even though I've had him only for a year, like, he was just He's like my baby. Honestly, though, like, even though I've only had him for a short time, he made me the happiest. He didn't only make me happy, he made my family happy. But yeah, he made me very happy. Even though, like, sometimes he would chew up my shoes or my mom's shoes, like, he still made me very happy. Always made my day better just by his personality, because he was so goofy. Could always make people smile, like, no matter what. That was just him. Yeah, he made me so happy, and I honestly hope I made him happy. His life, I'm gonna miss him so much. Not only me, like my family, my nieces, my nephews, everyone loved him. Yeah, some may think this is weird making a video for a dog, but he wasn't just my dog, he was my fur baby. And yeah, I don't think I'll ever be getting another dog again soon. But yeah, thanks for watching the video, listening to what happened. Yeah, enjoy this little montage of Gunner throughout when he was a puppy all the way up until his last few days of me. Yeah, thanks for watching.
You gave me a shoulder when I needed it. You showed me love when I wasn't feeling it. You helped me fight when I was giving in. And you made me laugh when I was losing it. 'Cause you are the reason why I'm still hanging on. 'Cause you are the reason why my head is still above water. And if I could, I'd get you the moon and give it to you. And if death was coming for you, I'd give my life for you. 'Cause you are the reason why I'm still hanging on. 'Cause you are the reason why my heart is still above water. And if I could, I'd get you the moon and give it to you. And if death was coming for you, I'd give my life for you. 'Cause you are, oh, you are. Oh, you are. You You gave me a shoulder when I needed it. You showed me love when I wasn't feeling it. You helped me fight when I was giving in. And you made me half right now, I was losing it. Cause you are the reason why I'm still hanging on. Cause you are the reason why my head is still above water. And if I could, I'd get you the moon and give it to you. And if death was coming for you, I'd give my life on you. Cause you are the reason why I'm still hanging on. Cause you are the reason why my heart is still above water. And if I could, I'd get you the moon and give it to you. And if death was coming for you, I'd give my life on you. Cause you are. Oh, you are. Oh, you are.